Speaking at the conference, Physically Active Youth Director Mary Jean Dimbira expanded on the challenges faced by young people, highlighting unemployment.
The quality of education given can be improved if you invest in different areas of education, and therefore the quality of young person who comes out of the education system can be different if we choose to concertedly, with concerted effort, invest in different areas of the education system.
Dimbira urged potential stakeholders in the education sector to take into consideration the significance of education and its effect on the society.
The children that do well and the children that go the extra mile or take advantage of the programs that we are providing are the children whose parents have education as a value. And so what happens when education is a value in your family and in your community, it's difficult for you to escape the success of education.
In order to achieve Vision 2030, Namibia's education system needs to improve so that skilled youth contribute to the development in the country.